expected.
We know that already. Cool.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on the prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family.
I haven't even did the Cobblepot missions yet. Why are you, like, doing that on the news?
These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Ice Cream Lounge.
But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin,
a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge.
So is that a slur?
I'm Noor Rashid.
Who the fuck, I just thought about that. Where the fuck is Vicky Vale? Harley Quinn returns. Okay, let's talk to Alfred. I don't know how to do those. Transit. I have one ability point. Okay. I wish they would let you, like, upgrade the Batmobile fully, but... Oh, fuck. I said Star Labs. I need to do that, fuck. Where's Alfred? There you go. Big Al, what's good
sketchy
with you?
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking. I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what? Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
Investigate the case file. Suggested level 10 to 13. Is that supposed to, like, scare me? This be doing infomercials? Wait, how did you escape?
But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg? Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Oh no, motherfucker be buying anything, especially if it's on TikTok.
You know,
shout out Pink Sauce Lady.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
A Harley signal? Really?
Belfry, you getting this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
I get the feeling the show has just started. Come on, Harley.
I'm not gonna lie, I hate Red Hood's, like, little transversal shit. It's so fucking ass. Okay, what do we have here? Just two? Hold on, there's gotta be, like, four. Can I sneak attack the big dude? I can do this. Hold on, let me get closer. Oh. Pick up the items. Did they hear me at all? No, that's tough. She's down. Watch your backs. Ooh. Oh, that's the fear thing I upgraded. Cool. 298.
Belfry, freeze up. Theater entrance is locked up tight.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, is that where you sign programs for adoring fans?
Old actors never.
Can I play that piano? Oh, me. I'm gonna play some Beethoven the Third, bitch. Oh my god, this nigga playing them raggedy ass tunes.
Now I have that stupid song stuck in my head. That. Go Belfry. Jeez. Looks like someone already set off a bomb in this place.
Can I get some soup or something?
Damn, haven't thought about that in years. He was so pissed off.
How do I... Can I grapple up there? There you go. How do I get over there? Hold on, do I hop over? No, you can't hop over. Hold up, let's reset. Right there you go. That's not a chest right there. Okay, cool. Well, hear what action is. Hear what action is.
You don't look nothing like Batman. Put on a mask. At least then you could be Red Hood.
Let me just do this. Fuck, I look good. Put up her own. Wait, am I supposed to? Do I scan? Oh, I scan it. Daggett Labs, great. Cool.
Were you at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, there was a break-in last week.
Harley's got the goods, and I'm sure she could start plenty of trouble with the kind of medicine they make.
Okay, reinforcements. We love a good reinforcement.
I barely hit you.
Ooh. That was neat.
I've got more empty Daggett crates here, but still no sign of explosives.
Call if you find anything.
Subtle, Harley. Real subtle. Harley came prepared.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to rip.
So y'all not hearing none of... Oh, there is music playing. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but I can. Or is that, like... IRL music. What the fuck? There's some over level people, y'all. I'm not putting up much of a fight. Item, shout out. Okay, music poster, cool. Shout out, I don't fucking know. Oh, it's a chest right there. Oh, but it's another music poster. Zatara. I thought Zatara was a girl. What does this go to? That's a whole different area. Hold on, let me turn around. I'm gonna pick up that chest, because I don't know if a cutscene is gonna play or not. These creepy ass mannequins, hold on.
Nope, that's too many mannequins.
Can I like dive through it? I can't dive through the glass, no. So where am I supposed to go? Okay, back to that other little crate shit. Hold up, I went the wrong way. There should be a door, boom, right there.
I don't know how that works.
Okay, let's let's go up the stairs and take them out one by one. No, hold up. Don't take them out one by one yet. Not yet. Let's try and see if we can get these bonuses out. Hurry up and come down these stairs, my boy. He don't suspect a thing. Oh, he sees the body. He sees the body. Not anymore. Damn, Red Hood.
Thank me later.
We got the bunnies. Where's the? Hold up, one's coming back this way. Still didn't hear that. There's one coming back.
It'll be over soon.
That was kind of sick, I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, so we get that. Why is this light over here? Oh, this is where we can. Cool, cool, cool. Locate Harley Quinn. Oh. The fuck? Oh, through the gate. Oh, fuck. Is this a boss fight?
Oh, I'm sure this isn't a trap at all.
No, definitely a trap. Surely doing a seminar? Shut up, DJ.
Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you.
I'm so curious on how you escaped. And why didn't you do it earlier?
Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Don't fall for it!
I'm really not about to, like, buy this shit, are you?
I bet you want to see it in action!
She got the hyenas? Sort of. She did got some dogs on her.
Why don't you give him a demonstration?
So is this scene improv or what?
Belfry, can you use my scan data to tell me what this chip does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
So much hope.
Got us a
call that fighting?
Huh? Oh. Sure, it's like a counter button. Just reload health? How? Oh, hell no. Nah. That's what you get that Earth Song King. Yeah, I definitely gonna take you out now. Could you disrespectful? I'll do something for the third time.
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model.
Why don't we try this again? I really don't want to try this again, to be honest with you. Especially now with the reinforcement. Defeating Blazer.
Does it always have to be a fight? Isn't there a better way to solve this?
Damage against his own people. Oh. Almost had him. Hold on. Got him.
Say you have a shoddy product.
I wouldn't say shoddy.
It helped us get you where you need to be.
Quitters. Right, okay. Quitters? Pause. piss, I just escaped. What's so hard about this? Stay tuned.
This place is rigged below.
Oh, they're Echo bombs. Fucking hell. How many of them are there, and how long does it take? It is. Can I just...
Belfry, any way to disarm these bombs remotely?
Oh, should not give me these bombs.
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, cool. Cool. This is pretty easy. Defeat Basher and Ralph. Just me, well, like the three of us. Circle. Yeah.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
Wait, what the fuck?
If you see in this video, it means we're all alive. A bit boring, really.
Oh, she dissing?
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Bernie's performing age.
An A in muscles, and an F in showing my softer side? Figures.
Okay, Alfred. Let's see what you need.
Harley Quinn is a menace. She's pulling in an audience with feel-good bullshit. And we still don't know what her endgame is.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
But they're the same. Wait, you're right. If we focus on taking down Dr. Q's operations, that'll limit the damage Harley can do.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thanks, Alfred.
Okay. Progress further in the story. What do you mean progress further in the fucking story? Okay. I didn't switch the fit up. Y'all see the fit? Peep that shit. Peep it. Peep it.
Someone's willing to fight for us.
He never used to let it cut this route. Shows the sight.
Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. I haven't even set foot inside, and I already hate this place.
I don't want to be there.
That house is at least a century old and had who knows how many renovations. The blueprints we have on file are catastrophically out of date.
I do love going in blind.
So there's no stealth aspect, so I can just do exhaustions. Didn't hear that, okay. I don't know why I'm sneaking like this dude can't see me.
Better check that out.
Your boy's not shooting
me. I see a mask! He looks fun.
which I could assume would take down, but you had fear inflicted. Oh, you got a dropkick on me.
Harley won't be using this lab anymore.
No, not what? Nothing. Usually it gives me like another objective to do. Stop the regular equipment run with freaking tech upgrades. Where's that at? Okay, got you. I was texting your bitch. Calm down. Deathstroke Thoughtless. I need a Deathstroke skin. Or like a colorway. What do I do? I'm probably just gonna know how to unlock these colorways and shit.
Idea what you'll face in there, sir, but please be careful.
Scan you come got one.
Thank you.
takes care of Dr. Q for now. I wonder how the others are doing back at the Belfry.
I can leave now, right? Yeah, I can. Cool. Chaos in general. There's no way she's gonna be at level 18 through a 21. Is she? Well, we'll see. I really don't do premeditated crimes, to be honest with you. Unless it's, like, necessary.
So what do you think of Montoya? Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough. I'm still on the fence.
Oh, none of this shit's relevant right now, but not... Yes, okay. Let's launch the case file. Hold on, let me make sure all my shit is upgraded. Hold on. There's veteran versions? Oh, fuck. Okay. Let's launch it. Oh, I'm definitely getting copyrighted for this song. Fuck. I thought she was paralyzed. I just thought about that. Are you still recovering? I thought you never recovered. Shot a little baby. Nope. We need got locations.
This is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well... Dr. Q invites all of her Quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
We gotta kill that bitch.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Christmas. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya,
Harley Quinn,
Harley's instigating these riots.
That's
hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Rough night.
Aren't they all?
I don't know. I'd say the jury's still out on this one.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Dealer pricing on minivans? I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Bro, what do you mean, be careful? I'm him. You must have forgot. Reach the center of the riot.
Ice cream truck. What's that doing here?
It has to have something to do with Harley's plan, right?
Oh no! Did we break them? Where's their implant on the fritz?
If they crashed, the truck might have broken the transmitter. Lucky, lucky, we got Red Hoodie! This is easier than I thought it would be!
Slow as hell, dude. You see that behind the back? What rioters? What other rioters are there? Is that another chest I can collect? Why is it gray like that? Oh, I see, I see. It's just blue. I don't know why I silent attacked me.
Guess that's it. For now.
Scan the civilian. What's going on?
Belfry, I've got one of the implants here. Sending you a serial number now.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
That must be what Harley stole from him. What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
So it makes otherwise normal people run amok. Great. We have to turn off that signal.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
Gotcha.
I need you to get to Gotham General. Now!
Why, whatever could be the problem, Detective Montoya?
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Yeah. Anything could be happening in here.
Outside the damn hospital, Red Hood. We're going to rush in soon.
Get the GCPD to hold their positions, Montoya. Harley's mind-controlling the citizens in there. I can stop her.
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
This place is huge. How am I going to find Harley?
I have a question. Why didn't you do it at Arkham Asylum? She should appear on their surveillance. Ain't that supposed to be like your player base? I feel like you would have done more damage there. What do I know about committing crimes? none of y'all hear me. Holy, well, pasta. Defeat the devotees? Devotees? Damn.
Anyone ever told you you're slow, Deadhood?
The fan club didn't want to let me through, Harley.
You know your problem. You need more fun in your life. So I left you some presents to unwrap.
Elevator.
Enjoy.
Elevator. I just came my way. Don't try to get this elevator. Geronimo!
Shit!
You just blow yourself up for what? Oh, shit. Body right there. I thought that shit was an alligator.
What the hell? Damn. Gotcha, Redhead.
This police animation. That animation. I don't know how to get it more often, but I should see these issues.
Friends, you're treating these people like lab rats. You're even killing them.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Please! Quiet! Or I'm gonna smash your skull!
God damn it. They have hostages.
Hell no! Got a red hook!
Whoa.
What? You mean to tell you what to do?
Look at that. For some reason, you can dodge everything else except the sheep. You just made me waste two.
Montoya, there's some citizens heading your way. Keep them safe.
Got it.
Tell my friends about this.
Security office should be on the other side of the chapel.
You're making me wait, Deadhood. The bats would not be impressed.
I don't know. I think he'd understand.
What the hell was that? I saw you.
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
I don't think and she hung up on me. Just relax. Here. Got it.
All right, I'm finna
coming for you, Harley.
Break checker.
Shut up.
Niggas party rocking. Must y'all too know, too young to know where that came from, but there it goes. Oh, I see your chest. Hold on. There's a big dude right there. Hold on, let me see if I can. That nigga two-stepping.
Hey, look, freaks! One of us is down! Shit,
I'm really not spending shit. Hold on. It's number roof. Cooped grace. Yeah, let's do it.
has to leave her mark.
Oh, fuck. Damn, Harley, help. How many ways do niggas have to go through to get to you?
I gotta check it.
Just like in the movies.
Is this the boss battle? Okay, there, finally, bro. Jesus Christ.
That's how you're controlling them. Hand it over.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, that's the control bars. Okay, cool, cool.
That's enough games, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Your party sucks. It's not even cake.
Okay, so what is this supposed to do?
Thank you.
Harley, no!
Mama's got some stuff to do. You make sure to keep him here.
Man, you might as well come back. I'm feeling you don't have no shielding people, so... Alright, listen, quit. Kenny Omega V trigger. Told you it was gonna be quick.
Incoming!
You didn't hit that. The switch on the sledgehammer?
That's a cue is here for you. So I took out your reinforcements.
What the hell did I do?
Cool, cool,
get
cool.
Out. Start running.
Hey,
free yourself.
You can't leave yet. You were having fun.
Last call. Party's over.
You're so quick.
Nope.
I can hit this combo one more time anyway. For a fucking hour.
The bats definitely would have figured out where I was faster.
Oh, shut up.
And he would have personally taken me back to Blackgate. Like a gentleman.
Yeah, we both know I'm not a gentleman.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks.
I got dozens in holding
she
and a triage nurse who hates me.
Quick.
I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
Isn't that what you always do?
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache.
Taught you all this stuff. I don't joke if you didn't teach you this.
Ah, you'll be done in no time.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases.
Jokey ass bitch.
God damn it. You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you.
Pause? You said you're gonna gag her? What does that mean?